Wanted fly high. I was too fond of walking, so when you said you touched the sky, I thought it was your way of talking. And then you said you built some wings. You found out how it could be done, but I was doubtful of everything. I never thought you'd reach the sun. You were so clever with your hands. I watched you for hours with the glue and the rubber bands, the feathers and lace and the flowers and the finished wings that glowed so bright. Like some bird of glory, I began to envy you your flights, like some old hero story. Tried to get me to go with you. You tried always to damn me, but I looked at the sky so blue. I thought height would scare me, but I carried your wings for you. Up the path and till the cliff face, kissing goodbye, watch your eyes, already bright with sunlight. It was so grand at the start. I watched you soaring higher. There was a pain deep in my heart. Your wings seemed tipped with fire, like some seagull or a lark, soaring forever, or some ember or a spark, drifting from earth to heaven. I believed all that you told me. You'd do a thing no man had ever done. You touched the stars to please me, and then I saw your white wings fail. I saw your feathers fold and watched you drop like a ball of coal into the white green water. Some are born to follow, and some are born to touch the sky. And some walk in a hollow, but as I watch your body fall, I knew really you had one, for your grave was not the earth, but a reflection of the sun. Fly high.